Rugby league is a brutal game on the field, but things can also be tough for players off the field. Uncontracted former Shark James Seguiaro has been literally playing a waiting game, hoping for another club to offer him a deal.
6:45 a.m. Most players are still on their way to training. James Seguiaro has already worked up a sweat at a local gym in Caringbah. As soon as the session is over, it's apron on and Seguiaro is serving coffee at the Cogra Cafe of former Dragon Jason Nightingale.
Would that double shot? Double.
I'm in limbo land at the moment. Every sort of person or footy player would know how daunting it is when you don't have a club and you sort of haven't got paid since October.
The Sharks were unable to fit the hooker into their salary cap this season, and while he has had interest from other clubs, nothing has eventuated yet.
I was talking to clubs prior to the season ending and I thought I was going to be sweet, but just, yeah, fast forward now and it was pretty tough. You know, I was close to getting signed and then Christmas came and then after Christmas. So a lot of things go into it that you don't really realise.
Seguiaro is keeping a positive outlook, training every day to maintain his fitness, so he's ready to throw on a jersey at any second.
I'm ready to go. I'm pretty sure every club knows my capabilities.
And while he waits patiently, Seguiaro is also setting himself up for the future.
Jason's been massive for me, and he knew I wanted to own a cafe after rugby league. Just let me come in and, you know, work on the till and then slowly learn, and even though I waste all their milk.
Danica Mason, 9 News.